It's been rough. I got those mag eat those guys, the lava eyes. That's kind of it. Salt is a bit harder to come by, so it's a bit harder to make water. So, I have made an ion power cell. Supposedly, those are really good. And if those are really good, then I'm set. I can power up Jerry. I can get those other power cells running. I'll take you, just in case. I need to get out of here. I need to find out how I got in here. I need to leave. Jerry. What are those things? My hood. Ah! Alright, Jerry. Run as fast as you can. You will I'm not gonna question it. Ah, alright. Unload. I think I only have enough room for two, yeah. I can only cook up two at a time. Power cell and power cell. Why? God, what do you want? Life adds two. You out. Okay. Oh yay, we got Jerry. Jerry's doing good again. I need to get you off. You, sir, need to get out of here. Out. Get out. Jeez, kids these days, am I right? I'm joking. I have no way of telling.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Aww. Jerry, you're working again. Okay, I need to get out of here. But, in order for me to do that, I need to find out how I got in here first. And that's not quite know how to do that. Was there smoke coming from there before? Or is that... No, I see you. I know what you're doing. Oh, hey, Warper. Yeah, I don't... Whoa. Few warpers. Okay. I heard that. Whatever that was, I heard it. I can still hear the dragon from hell. I need to get to the other facility. There's gotta be another one. Alright. Theoretically, Jerry will have enough power to get me back to the surface. And that's all I need from him. To get back to the surface. I need food. I need to go get some. I need to go get some food. Found ya. Grab one for the road. One for... No, stop. One for the road. My god. I don't understand what the problem is. I mean, it's for... There's no power in that. Did I not know that? Here we go. Got him. I'm not eating a raw one. Whoa, that one's got herpes. See that? That fish is glowing green. I mean, obviously. Never mind. What the heck? This one's... I don't want a disease... a herpes larva on my ship. So I need you to Get off. Whoa. He did not take that well. Ah, there's more of them. What if I just shut the power off to... I'm just gonna assume that was one of them. But if I just shut the power off to Jerry, would they, like, leave? Alrighty. Now that my vital signs are stabilized, I should be set. I just want to leave. Just let me leave. Stop draining my power. A lot, actually. Okay, I know if I kick you off now, you're just gonna, like, latch back on. There's not really a big point to it, I guess. Jerry, you're most likely gonna... Jerry, it's most likely to run out of power. Hate to say. It's very... very likely at this point. Nope, you get away. Alright, so I don't know whether this is the way out, or if it's just back to Lost River, but I guess that's a way out. So let's figure it out. I guess. That's cheating! They can just go wherever. Why can't I do that? I don't know. I mean... on the topic of infection... I don't know, I'm starting to feel weird. Like, my hands are starting to get a bit itchy. And, like, I've just been feeling a bit nauseous every so often. It's really weird. I don't quite know what that's about. Wait, no, stop. Do I go up? I do go up! My god. Wait. That might be an issue. I might have to go sideways. Is it? Wait. Is it sunlight? Oh my god. What? Why am I turning? What? Please tell me just for some odd reason. Okay, real quick, let's just ping the life pod. I don't want you two are in the island base. Life pod's over there. That doesn't make any much sense, to be honest. I better not be anywhere near the Aurora, because if I was, there'd be radiation leaking out of her still. I'm aware. I have a HUD. I'm still wearing a helmet, as think. Alright, well, I still gotta explore the Aurora. Because there, I only went to the one room. I never went to the other rooms. I only went to the Dark Matter drive room. Didn't go anywhere else. So, I don't know, it might be a good idea. Detecting volcanic activity and several unusual electromagnetic signatures. Ah, it's a wall. I didn't read the rest. That sucks. Probably not important. Yeah. Stay positive. Whoa, now, Jerry. Jerry, come on, we're so close. I do not need you to run out of power again. I don't think those power cells will be enough on their own. Your ion battery is all we got. One battery will not cut it with me. I'm getting a message. Gee, God. Wait, is there a wall there? There is. I didn't see that. Jerry's lights are very not helpful. Like, I can't see crap. It's very crappy, gotta say. God. There's no way I can make it. There's just no way. Sucks. Hey, bone shark. Fish. 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 Sunlight. Am I out? Oh my god, I'm out. Oh my god. Oh my lord! I'm out! Oh, that's a great welcoming party. It's great. Whoa, 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 where am I? Where the frick am I? What the heck? What is going? What? Where am? I'm under the what? Detecting an extended. Dehydration? I'm about to starve to death. They didn't say anything about that. Priorities. Priorities. Oh, God. Alright, well, let's get... No. No. No! Oh, thank God. You're done. Wait, what? What? I didn't... Ow! No kidding, eternal damage. Oh, God. How are you on here? Okay. Hang on. High priority automated message from coordinates attached. Lifebot contains last known remains of passenger. What? Wait, hang on. Why is that? Alright, I don't need a compass, a thermometer. Why is that significant? It's been 36 days I've been out here, apparently. Alright, I need to... Oh, God. I might as well explore... I might as well explore... Explore. Might as well go and explore. Explore. Yeah. So I didn't check out any of those rooms. Back the frick off. Yeah, that's right. Run. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, that's right. Die in a hole. Burn. Exploration is not advised. And you think I care? You think I care? I kinda care. Although... Oh, God! Forgot about you little guys. My chances of survival have gone very down. Ow. Ah, God dang, back off. Now I need that. I should have got food and water. But nope. Why would I do that? Hello. Alright, I grabbed some food. Let's see what this is. Mm-hmm. Okay. Whoa. Looks like a job for Fireman Zad. Dun da da da. Dun 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 dun. Ow. No. Thank you. Yeah, sure, why not? Take a poster. And a terminal. Ow. I put that fire out. I'm very positive I did. Okay. Ugh. Dun dun dun. Batteries. What's this? Password, password, password. Codes. I never had access to this when I was on here. Nutrient? Water? Oh, yeah. Nice, more nutrients. I feel like I'm gonna die in here if I'm in here for too long. Ow! God dang. Oh! Back in the water. Whoa, whoa, hello. Hello there. Don't wanna know who you are. Quite tiny and terrifying. Do I have a welder? I do. Ow, God! What the heck? Ow! It's taking my blood! I'll repair you. Ow, God dang it! Get off me! You're a part of a sea moth. Ooh. Alright, pressure compensator. Kinda already have them installed. But hey, it works. I won't judge. Running through fire. I was already here. Wasn't I? Or am I just that long gone? Ow. I'm gonna die! Ah! God! Off! Off me! Die! Go burn! Open the door into the Sante. Battery, first aid, PD, sweet offer. I was just a passenger. I actually had, for the most part, I had no idea anything did. I need a laser cutter again. Or a repair tool. Repair. Repair laser. Or no. God. Ooh. Where are those? Whoa. Okay. Bronsu. I remember reading about that somewhere. It was... it's like a machine, I guess. Only, like, really specialized crew members can wear them. I guess, I don't know. That's what it said. And I was allowed. Nope. I got what I wanted. I got the stuff for the prawn suit, and now I am back to this place. Can't say I'm happy about it, but, you know, whatever. Is that back online? Doesn't make sense. That makes very little sense if that's back online. All right, let's... Anything I need to grab? Not really. I'll take the ion crystals. Apparently you're too big. All right. What? Can't. What? But I... Okay. Either someone re-locked the door again, or maybe it just has the automatic closing system. That's gonna be my favorite option.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hey, it's good to be back. Not really. This place kind of sucks, actually. Alright, well, real quickly, I guess I'll put some stuff down. Actually, I need to make prawn suit. What do I need? Titanium, lubricant, and power cell. I have the power cell. I need lubricants. Creep vine. That'll take a while, but I can get there. Alright, I can get that. Let's do that. Jerry, let's go! Alright, I got the stuff I need. Lubricant, yeah. I should be good if all goes well. Aha! That'll take a minute to make. My spotlights are supposed to be moving. Inventory is full. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Yes! Well, I'm assuming those things are just gonna fall to the depths of the ocean. I don't really want that. CO, I'm gonna place it right here. Yeah! Rocket. Uh-huh. All of which I do not have. Aluminum oxide. No idea what that is. Oh. Should be good. Should be good. Ooh. Is normal when piloting a prawn suit to feel an immense... Feel a sense of limitless power. That's gone. Ooh, it can float, apparently.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh! He has a new... He's not a Jerry. Or a Sarah. Or a Karen. Or maybe it's Carrie. Yeah, I think it's Carrie. Yeah. 500%. Okay. Well, you're very interesting. But I got another message. Oh, God. How many days have I been here? Day 40. It's been 40 days. Okay, well, I need to make a thing. I need to make a thing so I can make more things. So, Bed, you gotta go. Put you in there. There we go. All set. Actually, hang on. Real quick.
The forming cells can. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system. It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection.
What the? Ah, God! What? Yeah, take my gloves off again. What is wrong with my hands? What's wrong with my hands? No, I do not have the herpes. That, oh God. All right, put those back on. I don't want to see that no more. There's got to be a way. So that other facility is like a research facility. Yeah, I'm infected. I should probably go there. Whoa. I should probably go and see if they know anything about this, because I don't want this. I like my not dying of cancer self. Oh, God. Why? Why me? What have I done to deserve any of this? I'm a good person, for the most part. I'm out of batteries. I don't have any more batteries. There we go. That's a long reach. Dang. This is the way to go. Oh, how did he die? Well, you see, he ate a fish that was obviously had the herpes, and he's pretty dumb. That's how I'm gonna die now. Freaking herpes. It's a sad truth. Yay, I can scan stuff now. I took the battery out of there. You can fit in there, right? Yeah, you can. Oh, yeah. What should we name you? I don't know what to name you. Do we name you Kyle? No, that sucks. Should we name you... I'll pretend I didn't see that. Let's see. He's a very strong... Strong... Perk. Yeah. Yay! Oh no! He looks cool. Alright, now I need to get that. Well. Alright, let's put those in him. Upgrade, and then arm, another arm. Yay! Wow! Did I just move, Jerry? I think I did. I did not notice that before. Not sure if I was meant to notice that. We're gonna be online for much longer.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And knowing the conditions down in the depths, you'll be fine, Sarah. I'm leaving you here with, Mr. Precursor. You'll be fine. I really need to stop doing that, because there's a waste of time there. Oh, wait. Let's put you back in.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hey, it's good to be aboard. I guess. Yeah. Whoa. That was down. Alright, Jerry. Off to the Lost River this time. Cause I need to find that thing. That is a thing. Don't judge me, Jerry. I am very positive I found the Lost River entrance. Hopefully. Can I fit? Barely. That was a tight squeeze. Oh, good. More of the herpes. If I get stuck down here, I'll leave Jerry behind. Whoa! Okay. Actually, I think it'd probably be smarter to leave Jerry, because he's about to run out of power. If I was to leave Jerry... I feel like this is back outside. Yeah, it is. Wait, is it? Hello. Alright, as soon as Jerry runs out of power, I'm getting in Herc. I'm getting in Herc, and I'm leaving Jerry. It's my only option. I need to find a cure. And that last facility has got to have it. Or it's gotta have something, because it's a research facility. And it's obvious that this disease is known. Is known to the population. Papalution. I'm hitting something. Thanks. Thanks for letting me know. I'm completely screwing up. As much as I don't want to leave Jerry here to die. Okay, now I'm going west. Wait. I feel like I was here. Stop it. Shush. Shush up. Where'd you come from? So I was here. I'm just going in circles now. Alright. Alright, well, time to go. Jerry can't do this, and... kind of my only hope right now. So I'll bring you. I need to bring at least something. Are you charged? No. But you have nothing left, but best not waste you. Alright, Jerry. Yep. Bye, Jerry. Wow, it's a fall. Okay, so that's west. I think I want to go south. Yeah. That's something. That's coral. I think it's coral. I'm gonna assume it's coral. Hey. I hate you. Yeah, that's right. Dang. Herc, you a beast. Why can't you be like the PDA? Wow, this place isn't terrifying in any way. Mm-hmm. Not straight out of nightmares at all. Nothing scary. I don't know where I'm going. I might be lost. Follow the freedom trail. Do 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 do. What? What? Are you just land? Sitting here? Yeah. I don't think it's meant to be there. Just ignore that. It ruins the immersion. The immersion that is this world. Shoot! Come on. And nothing up here. This is terrifying. I think I'm losing my mind down here. Been here for over a month. Apparently. Think this is it. Yeah, this is it. Okay. Wow. I might be in trouble. Oh boy. Oh boy. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna look for that giant skull that I saw that one time. My god. Oh, sudden change in lighting. Yeah, here it is. Okay. I'm gonna run out of thrust. Very quickly. Scans indicate this biome contains organic and fossil remains. Mm-hmm. It seems like a kind of place you'd want to put a secret facility, because no one would want to go down here. I'm just going off of what humans think. I'm not even thinking about what these aliens might think, but I don't know them, so I have no say. I feel like that's a bad place to go. Let's not go that way. Do-do-do-do. You're gonna miss. Lucky I got thrusters. Ooh, hello. There. Uh-huh. You look like a dragon. Yeah, you do look like a dragon. Can I scan you? I can scan you. I should be dying. I'm very... Sea dragon skeleton. So you are a dragon. Uh-huh. Sidetrackiness, even though this is the way I was going. Or wanting to go. But I found it. Wow, you came out of nowhere. This place looks a bit, what's the word? Broken. Yeah, you don't look very good. I gotta say. You're not looking healthy.
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor, caused unknown competing theories. Detecting an alien broadcast, linked ballistic analysis readings. Caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within.
I don't know how to get in. Is there a way in? Ah! There it is. Okay. Ow! Ow! Censorship! Ooh. Yeah, this is broken.
Interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating that designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed.
Yeah, no kidding. Why are you talking so much? You don't talk. You don't talk unless I give you permission. That never works out, so. Do what you will. Interesting. Hello, wait, what? Okay, pick you up in a second. Leviathan detected, closing at high speed, massive force, lifeform containment 7, Leviathan egg breach. 314 specimens destroyed, one specimen unaccounted for. Planetary quarantine protocol. Wait, so the Leviathan, okay, so let me get this straight. The Leviathan, he busted in. The Leviathan busted in, and
residual biological evidence suggests that indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive gene manipulation.
Okay, back to what I was saying. They brought infected here. So the precursors didn't live here beforehand, and they brought an infected here. They brought an infected, and now they released it upon the world. So that's all right.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. Yeah.
Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised. Integrating new PDA data.
Is that it? Thought there'd be a bit more to that. Alright, let's look at these bacteria stuff. Time. Disease research. So yeah, they were working on it. Alright. Stage 1. None. Stage 2, gradual immune system failure. Woo! Stage 3, unpredictable alterations to biological structure. Stage 4, complete shutdown. Confirmed deaths so far. 143 billion! Unknown treatment. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Can I walk? Thank you. So, basically, I think what it's trying to tell me is that I'm screwed. How do I get out of here? Goodbye. God dang. Want no parts of this no more. God dang it. What do you take? Don't got it. Goodbye. No. I don't got it. And I can't use Jerry to make one, so. Ah! Broom. No. Ah! Yeah, safe depth is 880 meters. I'm aware. Oh, God! Uh-huh. Doesn't this stuff hurt me? Maybe it's just me. I don't know. I don't know these things. Wait, I came from here. Don't entirely want to go that way. Broom. Hey. Geology, calm down. I'm not gonna live through this. You can't go that far. Just get to a wall and stay there. Can I go that far? No, I can't. So, that's going to be difficult. Nope, I'm screwed. Herc, don't die, please, Herc. I just got you. No! Herc, I need you to live long enough for me to get back to the base down there. Then I can quickly make you something. Okay? Is that a deal? Please, let it be so. Oh no. You're so dead. Please. I don't want to die on here. I don't want to die. I said I don't want to die. Just live long enough, please. Please! Ah! Okay. Repair tool. Repair as much as I can. Okay, good. Now I can actually survive. No. Can I? Guess let's find out. No, I can't. I can't go down there. Let's make that. Thermoreactor. Jumping over stuff to not die. Yay, now I can go. Alright. If my calculations are correct, there will be another facility. Well, I already know there's a facility, but I do know there's a down part to this place. I feel like going there. Okay, I found the hole I was looking for. Let's go down here. It got real hot. Real quickly, got this place seems a bit more active. It's a bit more active. Wow, my health. Okay, I need to repair you very quickly. Can you stand here? Good. Ow, I forgot my still suit.
That burns.
Alright, let's go. Wow, you shouldn't be here. Now, as far as I'm aware, they are here to guard stuff like that. Hello, good sir. Wow, you're doing weird stuff. That was odd. What is this? Boing! Ah! Get out of here! Hi, God. I don't know what this place is, but it's very well guarded. Oh God. It's enormous. What could possibly be in there? Yeah, this place is quite big. Now, what could be behind that door?